And ladies and gentlemen, the co-main event of the evening, professional MMA, five-minute round for the UFL middleweight title. Please welcome Fox, fighting out of the red corner, from Varna, Bulgaria, representing Viking Team Varna, Nikolae, the Doctor, Zlatev. And now, please welcome his opponent, fighting out of the blue corner, from Minas Gerais, Brazil, fighting out of London, UK, representing Gracie Power Harringate, ladies and gentlemen, Saimo, Ramos.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are back with UFL 5, the co-main event of the evening, the UFL middleweight title, with Nikolae Zlatev of Varna, Bulgaria, versus Saimo Ramos of the UK via Portugal, and we are seconds away. Ladies and gentlemen, final checks with the timekeeper, and the referee is ready to let the action commence. Immediate high kick there from Saimo Ramos. Body kick return from Zlatev. Saimo coming out quick here from the fences, firing the kicks. Another body kick from Saimo Ramos. Another hard kick from Ramos. He's really showing his power here and kicking ability early in this UFL middleweight title fight. And we are live on pay-per-view. Head kick attempt from Ramos. Moving around the cage nicely, Zlatev's tentative to begin the bout. Another head kick attempt from Ramos, I beg your pardon. Body kick from Ramos. Zlatev thinking what he can do here to impose his game plan. More of a grappler. Ramos rushing in with shots. A little bit wild with the punches, but his kicks are looking really sharp so far in round number one. Both men a little bit tentative now. Trying to look for the right opportunity to fire. Zlatev again with a wild cross. Not really in the right range, but a shot. A light, nice kick there from Ramos. And a punch against the fence as he keeps Zlatev on the outside. Nikolae Zlatev not really got much answers so far for Ramos's hard shots, hard body kicks, and another one. Strong low kick, strong body kick so far from Ramos. Superman punch attempt. Ooh, big knee from Ramos. But he gets caught. Zlatev's got the body lock here. He's trying to look for the takedown. He's trying to get the trip from the outside leg. And he's getting the trip here. He ends up on top. He's on top position here in round number one. He's in the half guard of Saimo Ramos. Finally gets that takedown that he was looking for from the beginning. More of a grappler. Stronger when he's on the ground, Nikolae Zlatev. He can try to impose his game now. Saimo Ramos underneath here. He's locked in a position. He should really be trying to create space. Use his feet on the hips of Zlatev. Create some space. Use the fence to get back on his feet by wall walking. Not really doing that. Adopting more to hold on. I guess Zlatev's unable to impose much damage like this. Ramos perhaps is hoping for the ref to stand the action back up. But at least he's got a moment to get his breath back. He started the fight really strong. Got one overhook now. And one underhook. While he's in the bottom position in half guard against Nikolae Zlatev. Round number one, ladies and gentlemen. This is UFL 5 live on pay-per-view. Sponsored by Jung Fightwear. Sponsored by the SK Twins podcast. This is for the middleweight title here. Nikolae Zlatev on the top position. Round number one. Can he create space with his hands here to land some meaningful ground and pound? Doing a great job of distributing his weight. Controlling the position here. Ramos looking kind of in the darkness. Doesn't really know what to do. Not from the looks of it. Should be pushing the hips away. Trying to use his feet. Get them on the hips. Take that lock out. He's got his legs tangled up because he's just giving Zlatev this position, really. And Zlatev's able to do what he wants. Even though Saimo Ramos is holding on right now, and Zlatev's not got much space, eventually he's going to get tired and Zlatev's going to be able to just do what he wants, really. Trying to land some meaningful ground and pound. Ramos is just giving Zlatev too much time on top here. He's just not moving. He's not trying to improve the position. Now Zlatev landing some ground and pound. Not the most damaging shots in the world. However, the points do accumulate. Manages to break free there. Can he land some big shots and take control of this fight? Controlling the position really well so far. Distributing the weight nicely. Saimo Ramos, here's his chance to push the hips away and try and get on his feet. And he does. But Nikolae Zlatev's latched onto the neck. He's latched onto that neck. He's got the front, the guillotine position here. Ramos' back is against the fence. He's talking with quite a lot of pressure here. Yeah, he's improving the grip. He's improving the grip here. And he's got him down. He's got that grip locked. He's going to pass out here if he doesn't tap. And the referee stopped the action because I think he's went limp. Yeah, he's went limp here, ladies and gentlemen. Great refereeing to notice that Saimo Ramos had went limp there, one arm, because he didn't even have enough space to tap out, I think. And he just went out, ladies and gentlemen. Nikolae Zlatev, the new middleweight champion of the UFL. Phenomenal performance from Nikolae Zlatev. He had to really be tentative in the start and watch out for Ramos' superior kicks and his ability to circle around the cage and control the outgoing. But Nikolae Zlatev, a great turn of events there, manages to get that top position. And as soon as Ramos got on his feet, he latched that headlock on and did not let go. Improved the grip and finished the action. Phenomenal work. This was sponsored by Junk Fightwear and the SK Twins podcast.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have a winner with only 30 seconds left in round number one. We are going to be champ in the red corner, Nikolae, the doctor!